My name is Christine Blue.
I'm Tara.
My name is Stacey Morrison.
I'm Marcia.
Brianna.
Or Bri.
Yeah. Jasmine.
I am Lauren.
Erin Kelly.
My name is Marky Sandico.
My name is Eunice.
My name is Andrew Pollion.
My name is Kimberly Richardson.
I think fashion show is important because it really gives a positive body image.
So I think the fashion show, first off, is just a cool idea. Who doesn't want to be a model every day?
I'm doing the fashion show just because I love the idea of advocating for a positive body image.
I thought it sounded like a lot of fun. I felt it would just be a great way to meet people, and I love the idea, and I love the whole message about, you know, loving yourself for who you are, and I just thought it would be a great way to meet people and just have a really good time.
I think it's right that we should own who we are and own our bodies and show that by expressing it by dressing in clothes and showing our bodies off to everybody.
I think it affects so many people, but you know, it's kind of taboo to talk about.
If you have a healthy and positive body image, that means self-confidence. And if you have self-confidence, then that leads to happier you.
You're perfect. You don't have to do anything else. Just for other people.
I think it's really important for girls to know that love yourself for who you are and love what you have.
And it's ridiculous that it seems everyone struggles with their body image at some point in their life.
I think at least one time in everyone's life they feel the pressure to look like models in magazines.
It impacts everybody. You know, there's a time in everybody's life where they feel kind of ashamed of their body, or there's something that they wish they could change. Whether they want to admit it or not, they secretly are not comfortable with themselves. And I feel that because it impacts everybody, it's such an important issue to actually talk about.
Everybody should be somebody's friend.
My favorite thing about me is my smile and my eyes, because I can decorate both of them. Yeah. Different every single time, so it's one of my favorite traits.
Some people say I have a really nice smile.
I just have to say my smile.
I love my smile. I think a smile is contagious, and if I smile, that person turns
I would have to say my lips. Luscious, but also my personality, but I love my lips.
I feel like I'm pretty optimistic. I just really think that if you have a dream, you should go for it, and if you want something bad enough, you'll find a way to get it.
This year, I learned to do a headstand on my own in yoga, which I haven't done before, so I'm pretty proud of that.
Just acceptance, confidence, you know, going through the day, being happy with who you are and where you are, even if it's a struggle.